We have to leave. Now.
God damn it, Michonne. Always taking the hard road.
You're still alive, aren't you?
For now.
Come on.
Figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
How many are there?
Only three. Beat the hell out of Norma and Randall.
What? We can't let them escape.
I think we lost them.
We won't.
For now. We might have to fight our way out. There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Wait.
It buys you time to escape and no one dies. And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
Pete, if you're sure about this...
Don't worry. I've got this. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you. Your openings. Run!
We gotta stop him! Now!
Show, no! What are you doing? I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances. Get ready.
Shit, you're not taking our boat, too.
You should look behind you.
You think I'd fall for that shit? Hit it, Michonne! Let's go! Fire!
Come on, guys, it's spreading too fast!
Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand?
didn't have to happen this way. You gotta learn to keep your machete on your back instead of hack your way out, because that doesn't always work.
I couldn't risk leaving you behind.
You gotta believe I know what I'm doing sometimes. All I'm saying is next time, let me do what I do first. And if that doesn't work, your machete can do the talking.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
So damn tired. House sounds pretty good.
You could stay there as long as you need.
Distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead. We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah, it's not like we're just gonna walk through those things. We don't bump into any of them. We'll be fine.
Thank you.
believe that worked.
Just be glad it did.
Clear! Take him down!
Into the woods! Move! Crew's gonna have to wait. We'll circle back when things cool off.
Better not take long. Don't like the thought of Oak left unsupervised.
There's a shortcut to my house, but you're not gonna like it. It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This'll work.
Looks pretty damn bad to me.
Better than going the long way around.
If we survive this, I won't complain about going up the rigging anymore.
Craig and I climbed it one by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Some fucking shortcut.
You up top.
Randall, I found him! This way!
Go!
Shit!